Hi coach, first of all, welcome to the living room and to Club Rush. What do you think about the environment over here in the base camp?
It's the best I've seen, to have everything you need to have good training and good restitution.
How were the first days over here?
I've only been there for a couple of days now, so it's been a lot of working, of course. Organization, scheduling, get these basic things in the bottom, and then make myself ready to meet the players and the staff and all these things. And I think it's always a big job. It's a thing I've done now from 5-6 times now, so I start to have a little bit experience in doing that.
A lot of fans really would like to know, why did you choose to come to Bruges? What convinced you?
The history, of course, and the opportunity to win. That's this is a lifestyle. It's not a work. It's something that you live in and breathe all the time. And I have ambitions. It's my career, and I've always seen Bruges at the best club in Belgium, and the best opportunities to come out to Europe. So it's the dream about winning in Belgium, and it's about coming out to Europe and be a part of the history here. And also, they before had a famous coach as well from Norwegian, Trond Solid. So also that I could hopefully do something similar to him. You have a good staff around you, and opportunities here to make success is really, really good.
Talking about the staff, was it important to you that Rick De Mille would stay as one of your assistants?
Rick here is very important, and all the others as well, so have a lot of experience, so we can use that. And hopefully I have something to bring to them, and I'm sure they have something to bring to me as well, and together we can build something really, really nice together.
What kind of person is Ronnie Dela besides pitch?
That's a big question. I think, I'm a passionate guy. I think you can see in my face when I'm happy, when I'm not happy, and angry or happy and glad or whatever. I think I'm an honest guy. I think that I'm a guy that is very social. I love people. I love to work together with people. I'm very ambitious. I like to see improvement. I like to create things. And for me, one thing is to win, but it's the way to winning that's important. And, to see a team that is dominant, is intensive, and is a lot of energy, and get the fans behind you, and create that feeling for many people on the stadium. I think that's the most important thing for me. That's when I come home from these kind of nights, I'm my happiest, I think.
You're also known as someone who cares about the team atmosphere. How are you going to manage that at Club Rouge?
The culture is everything. You have seen many times a player can play fantastic in one club and they come to another and he's so bad, and opposite. And it's always a reason. And for me, it's about creating that environment that you get the best out of people. And you don't do that if you don't communicate well, and if you don't are a group, have a good togetherness in the group, you have no chance. So to create a safe environment, an environment but that you feel loved, that feel a part of, and every day coming with a smile and enjoy being playing football and appreciate the people you have around you. We have to have that trust inside the group and the safety to get everybody to get out their potential.
Pre-season has started already. What do you expect from your players during pre-season, training camp, the friendly games?
I expect that they give 100% every day. And I say that that seems very simple, but it's not. Because to be 100% every day in every training and in every meeting and be focused, is then you have to have discipline in everything you do 24/7.
And what kind of football can we expect? What are your main focus points?
I think, I like to be very aggressive in the pressing, to press high and to have an intensive pressure, try to win the ball as high up in the pitch as possible, with good reactions in the team, a good team spirit that you can see that everybody's on the same page, everybody's working for each other. And then on the ball is about, creating goal chances. Being good if you win the ball high up in the pitch is to take them in unbalanced quick and going forward if you can. And if you have to start from behind, then it's about breaking lines, switching the player high up the pitch, get crosses inside the box, and a lot of people inside the box, and then react, and wait, if you lose the ball, win the ball back again. So it's about being together and being compact and aggressive, but at the same time move the ball quick and hopefully as quick as possible forward, so we can put our front players as often as possible in good 1v1 situation up on the last third of the pitch.
We ended fourth last season. The fans are a bit hungry. What are the objectives for this season?
Well, hopefully not a bit hungry. You should be very, very hungry. The level is high now. You see in Europe how Bruges did, but also the other teams. And that's something we should be proud of, that it's a big competition. And if you do well in Belgium, then you have also something out in Europe to do. We know that there's a lot of quality in this team, and I've shown that the last 5 years. Won four trophies. So that's the aim now, to get back on the top. But again, it's game by game, and we need to really show ourselves on our best side.
Okay, talking about Europe, what do you think about our first draw against the Aarhus? Do you know the team already?
Yes, I know them quite well, actually, because it's my friend is their assistant coach, and also a friend of mine is the coach. It's one has been a lot in Norway, Ove Røsler. So I was watching them in April. I went to Copenhagen to see Copenhagen against Aarhus, so I've seen them. So that's a tough opponent. It's the toughest opponent we could draw. They also got a tough opponent, so it's going to be a good game.
I think something all fans really would like to know is what can they still expect during this transfer window?
Already now we have get 3 players in, and that's is very, very good. And the club here has been worked good over time with the scouting department, and Vincent and all the others. They have been working with improving the team, so things are happening, not because of me, but because of a good job over time. We see, look for a midfielder maybe, to see if we can fill up that. And from there, I think we have to stop and see, to evaluate, let me come in and see where the team are. We have many players now, and that's a challenge. So there can also be opportunities that some is getting opportunity to go to the higher level. We'll do everything can to have the strongest squad as possible when we start the season. We will see in the preparation if what we need and what we need to do.
Okay, great. I think we're looking forward to the start of the season. Thank you so much for your time, and best of luck this season.
Thank you.